am I supposed to take a team seriously when the hitting's been utterly underwhelming for about the third year in a row? You'd say pitching would bail them out of destruction, but it really hasn't. Starting rotation's been quite spotty, and that's not even considering the future of Corbin Burns. The bullpen's become surprisingly top-heavy. They reek of a team that just wants to do enough to get butts in the seats. To make the playoffs, you're getting your ass kicked in the wildcard round, but great extra money. Milwaukee can cry board of baseball and say they can't afford to upgrade the stadium. I'm pretty pissed about that, you know. Well, I'll be too if you don't up your game.